All right, well, this is part nine of Let's Play. I want to be the Boshi. I'm alone, so yeah. Let's see what's home. Home, home. Where the heck is home at? Does this even have a home? Think that's. I don't even know how I died there. I can't even make this jump anymore. Go. Oh my God, I can't make this jump any I can't make it anymore. I can't make it anymore. I cannot make this jump for the life of me anymore. Are you kidding me? Okay, I seem to have made it. Oh my God, this is beyond annoying. Even if I turn around, I still die. I just single jump over him? I am like so fed up with this room. It's not even funny. And they put a save point right there too. I can shoot. Wait a second. Wait a second. I can shoot through it, can't I? Oh my God. I can't play this game for the life of me anymore. Well, there we go then. This jump is horrible. Why'd I die there? Okay. Okay, so now we're, Simon. I think I kind of understand how to do this. Or not. Okay, so. Go. Okay. I hope he's not still following me. What's no, no! Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me. I was 100% not expecting that at all. What was that? Oh my goodness! I'm still not ready for it. It's like some kind of cat thing or something, and it's super loud. That is, like, so loud. Oh, this is not annoying at all. Alright, here it comes. Okay, so I guess since it's a Castlevania level, it has jump scares filled out the ass with it. Let's go! Is it another one of those pixel-perfect jumps? Oh, that's so loud. This game is getting a little too carried away. Let's go! I'll be back. Okay, let's not get jump scared again. We know what's coming. We just have to figure out how to avoid it. It looks like another one of those frame perfect pieces of crap. I've already died over 3,000 times already. It was that easy! There, first try. Okay. What's gonna go on? I'm scared already. Oh. Huh? What killed me? Yes. Is it the mouse? Did the mouse kill me? No, that killed me for sure. Oh man, I don't know why I did that. Dang. I just got worse at everything now. That's what was killing me. My poor timing has been killing me. What's gonna go on? Oh my god. Oh well, at least I have a save point right here. Can I just drop down? Yeah, I think I can drop down. Yeah, I can drop down. Yeah, I can just drop down. Why is that guy jumping? Makes me nervous. That treasure chest can wait. That can't be that hard. My timing is just so impeccable. Oh, something's gonna happen up there too. These guys are on some really good stuff right now. I don't know if skeletons can take drugs or anything, but I want to try them. There. What's gonna go on? What's gonna go on? What's gonna go on? Don't fuck with me, game. Oh, okay. Thanks for not fucking with me. Alright. All of a sudden, we're making a lot of progress. Again. Oh boy. Oh boy, it's an I wanna be the guy style. Yeah, Oh, I see, we're looping all the way back down, alright. I hate these drop segments. And they hate me too. What's gonna happen? Nothing? Why is there a little hole right there? Why is there a little hole right there? Is there no reason why there's a hole right there? I'm curious to know why there's a hole right there. Alright, whatever. Probably no reason. Oh my. Are you kidding? Galaga? I mean, not Galaga, Gradius. Well, I've never played much Gradius in my life, and I'm kind of scared right now. Oh, shit just got real. I can't see him. Wait, did the power-ups just kill me? This is interesting. Oh. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. So apparently we can collect the power-ups. 3,200 deaths. God damn. Okay. Ow. Oh. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, click Z. All right, fine. That's fine. So much better. This is not easy. So you have to mash the button now. Ooh. Oh, man. That is so tiring. It can't be that hard. Come on. All right. That's fine. Whatever. Just a sine wave. Wait a second. No. Huh. I don't get it. Damn it! All right, what, huh? Oh, okay. All right, this game just got really hard on us. Note to self, delete the last part. Made no progress. Oh, they started off hard, didn't they? All right, whatever. Really fast, guys. Watch out for the bullets. Got it. Whoa. I don't even know how long this is supposed to last. Man, there I go. So it's literally Gradius. I hate Gradius, by the way. Whoa, this is gonna suck dick. Oh my God. Really? This is gonna suck. This is gonna suck so bad. Give me some nice relaxing music to play too. For some reason, it's still modulated. I don't care. Play it. Bullet hell skills can only be so good. Ah! What killed me that time? I absolutely hate this now. I can't shoot those. You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna have another hell of a time, aren't I? Something keeps killing me, and I'm not seeing it, game. I'm really happy with that one, but I still lost! Again, something killed me. I gotta take a break. This game sucks. It's the hardest game I have ever played in my life. On all the wrong reasons. And I can only take so much chocolate rain, too. You just gotta get lucky. Just gotta get lucky. You just gotta get lucky. You just gotta get lucky, 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 very lucky, lucky, super lucky. Fine, I'll try to get lucky. Oh, look, you can't kill them. Beautiful. These tanks are stupid. These tanks are stupid. My God, this fucking game. Hit the side of the screen. Yep, if you hit the side of the screen, you die. Beautiful. I hate you. Yeah, if you mash the button, it goes faster. Okay. Whoa, lag spike. How'd I get that? Oh, God. Oh, God! I can't believe I didn't get any of those. Yeah. Ah! How much longer does this last? I'm so fucking serious when I say it. How long does this last? That's just fucking bullshit. If I've ever seen it in my life. I have seen it now. I remember what I'm playing. I'm playing the hardest game ever made. God damn it. We're done. We're done. I've had it. I've had it. Up to here with this game. I'm done. I am done. Maybe tomorrow, but not now. It's just too hard. Why is the up and down controls much slower than the left and right controls? That's bad level design, and I keep getting hit by nothing. If there was a skip, if there was a cheat, I would have done it a long time ago. I've had my fair share of rage with the real game itself. Freaking Gradius, I hate it. Guts. So, you're probably going to be seeing, like, a bunch of cut content. A lot of times I've died. 42 to be exact, on the Gradius section alone. Alright, here we go. This sucks so much. Yeah, if you go down two, you also die, which validates my proof that, yeah. Oh my gosh, there's a health bar down there. What? Are you kidding me? I didn't even, there was a little timer bar down there? If I managed to get, I didn't even see that. Yeah, I don't see those missiles doing anything. God! Oh God, that's terrifying. Oh my god, all I have to do is walk right. All I had to do was wait for the ship. Well, there we go. That was easy. I think you angered the king. Not my problem. Oh boy, here we go. Wow. Wait, what? There's no music now. Let's change characters. I haven't been Ness for a while. Plus, I like the little jump sounds. Those are nice. Alright, the Gradius section has been passed. Thank God. That section is just terrible. Alright. Every Whoa, now that is some lightning effect if I've ever seen one. That's bad. Ow. You must die. Something like that. All I know is here, I already like this boss. Oh my God. Okay. You will die. All right, he's a pretty cool boss, to be honest. I'm just glad we're out of that gradius section. That now that I really figured out, it was really easy. Just wait for the ship to go by, then you could proceed. I kept waiting till I like, and I thought there was an invisible timer. I didn't even know there was a bar on the bottom. Whatever. I understand it now. Okay, that lightning attack. It has to make sense. If it doesn't, then I don't know how to dodge it, and I'm not gonna go back to another YouTube video because I've already done that. That's what you're supposed to do. All right then. Like that. Ow. You will die. Or something like that. He has a cool voice. I've been waiting for this boss for a while. World 6 boss. Ow. That must hurt just as bad as real lightning does, because that is just horrible. Jeez. Ah. Okay. Whatever, Skeleton King. Whoa, okay, so it's aimed. It's aimed. His attack is aimed. Oh, God. You must die for some reason. Ugh, man, that's a very tough jump. What happens? Hold on. Maybe a chocolate rain will help. Maybe chocolate rain will help. Because I remember I beat Sonic while listening to Chocolate Rain, whatever the hell this song is. Yeah, that was bad. I completely forgot the algorithm on how to beat this guy. Oh, Wow. Even with 50% health, he is still very difficult. Whoa! Well, I died. He did say it, and I died. Well, that's my best attempt so far. Oh, shit. Oh, that's tight. Ow. Safety first and you're insane. I think that's what the lyric was, but I'm tired of Chocolate Rain right now. God. Okay, so when he says you will die, I think that's when he's aiming for it. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Okay, that was weird. Ow! That hurt. That really hurt. God, this fucking lightning. God damn it, this freaking random number generator bullcrap. Unlike the original I Want to Be the Guy boss where they had set patterns, every single boss here has randomly generated attacks. And that happened again. Beautiful. Still not as bad as the Gradius section. Hands down. God, that lightning attack. I was gonna show off his other attacks, but I don't think I want to. Just stick with easy mode. Crap. Spell. great. What else is there a problem of? Freaking memory card, you suck. Sorry, I'm a little bitter right now. That gradius section is so stupid. Oh, jeez, that's close. How can you avoid that? It walls you every time. Right, you know what? Whatever. We made it to the Skeleton King. I'm gonna end this part. Whatever. We're here. We're not at the Gradius section anymore. That part go bye-bye. This part is here. So for part 9, we'll take on the Skeleton King, right? I need to get my brain a rest. I think when I play these kinds of games, I just kind of lose my touch. Or little thereof. I'm just brute forcing my way through this because it's a one of those stupid hard games or whatever. Bye. All right, we are back with I Want to Play the Boshi. How many times have we died? I lost count. 3,273. Wonderful. Wonderful. That's okay. Here we go. That always gets cut close. The pretty epic boss, to be honest. Oh, I jumped on that one. It's just a game. It can't hurt you. All right, Skeleton King, come on. Lightning, lightning. All right. Whoa, did you see what was going on there? Whoa. Oh, man. Why don't I just keep the X button pressed down? And easy mode gives me a turbo feature, which is nice. That hitbox is just stupid. Let's see. Well, this should be funny. How about Nyan Cat? Look at the size of that sprite. Hello, kitty kitty. Oh, it's so adorable. Aren't you? Yeah. Yep. And dead, too. Oh. Okay, whatever. Oh, look how you hold it. Jeez. There we go, okay. Did he just suicide into me? I think he suicided into me. Okay, whatever. It is a pretty epic boss battle. I do like this battle, to be honest. Jeez. Oh man. All right, what happens? All right, okay, whatever. Ooh. That's horrible. And I'm playing with the biggest character too. I feel badass. As if I beat him and try to figure out what the heck just killed me. Well, that sucks. This is part 10, by the way. Ah, I could have jumped. Wow, what happened there? Right, let's not screw up this time. That lightning attack always cuts it close for me. That was my fault. I don't know what happened there. Sometimes his script glitches out and he fires less sometimes. That is not RNG for sure. That's literally a glitch because somebody looked at the wiki. Bam, bam. All right. Pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention. Okay. There we go. Pay attention. Pay attention. I've been paying attention. Oh. 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 That's just bad. That's just bad. That's just horrible. Horrible, horrible. Oh, jeez. How do you avoid that? That's bad. Random generated bull crap. All right. Oh, the lightning attack killed me. Wonderful. That means I am actually getting worse at this fight. Yeah, like Sans fight in Undertale, you get worse at these fights every time you fight him. I mean, I can't explain it. See, he fired one this time. Is that what killed me? I don't think so. Well, I got that far. Playing with freaking Neon Cat for, of all things, the biggest freaking character. Biggest hitbox. Okay. Man, that's tight. That's very tight. I might have a small idea. How'd I do it last time? All right, there we go, there we go. God. I did it! I beat him! Yay! Give me a save point! Thank you! Alright, I am done. I beat him. Okay. Okay. Save again. And done. Okay, that was a fairly difficult boss, but not as bad as the last one. Looks like the next world is Mario World. Didn't we already beat him? Well, we'll find out if we did or not in the next part. I'm done for the night. See you guys.